Okay. You guys hear me okay? What about the light? Is it too bright? I use my light here because it's really cloudy. It seems too dark. So I use the extra light here. Is that much better? It's just a little bit too bright, huh? You guys hear me okay? Let me know if you guys hear me okay. Did that too bright? Hi, Mitchell. Hi, Jenny. Okay, everybody here. So, you guys, I still have five of a brand here. Hi, Paula. Paula, I haven't seen your storage yet. Post on the scrap. I want to see that how you did it. I'm still thinking, might even want to do it. I mean, put on the what is it, the Lazy Susan, carousel spinning around. So I'm still thinking the Paula, I want to see your friend. You exercising? So meanwhile, waiting for Auto Lady, I think I'm gonna paint this one first. I'm giving it a cover with the same paper, so I want all to match up. You guys see, all starting to get messy here in my craft room. So I have one tea there, one water there. Are you taking your granddaughter today, Paula? What kind of exercising you do though, Jenny? It walking on a treadmill, yoga? Do you take a lot of picture of your granddaughter? You should have Paula and make a mini album and write it on the spot. And so you don't remember or you don't get lazy. Hi, Lee. You know what, guys, that when you said drinking water, your stomach like pretty full, but when you drink something like tea, when I drank the whole thing this morning, it my stomach not feel full though. Hi, Michelle. It's kind of weird, isn't it? Because tea is water too, but it's mixed up with tea, right? But after I drank the whole thing, it not feel like food though. But the water, like, oh no, I can't eat something else. Now I have been I haven't been eating good because I drink just water and make my stomach full and didn't make me hungry. Oops. What do you guys have been up to? Lee, what are you doing today, Lee? You still working on that project? The fussy cut on the Swiss sentiment? You know what? I don't really like do fussy cuts. I guess it's good for people to do fussy cut stuff. The project, but not me though. How you work, Michelle? I'm gonna ask you every day. I gotta get you to it with my husband. Guys, so quiet today. Paula, did you get your album yet or your project yet? Do you do any crafting at all, Michelle? Haven't seen you talking about crafting anything though. Do you do something? That's good. Have you ever had trouble with the kid fighting on the bus, Michelle? I just, saw some news sometime, every now and then, I guess. Maybe we need to do like other people though, Michelle, you and me are like, if I'm not clearing something, I can't do anything. What I actually do is really bad habits, so just don't follow me. How I clean my crafting table, I just wipe up on the top of the table to the floor, so don't look down the floor. Hi, Gail. What are you doing today? What have you been up to, Gail, today? Yeah, that kiss is bad. Did it? Tell the parents, I don't know, some parents never watch their kids, how they react and interact with other kids, I hate that. I have a really bad habit, Michelle, silly. The how I clean my crab's dead, it I just wipe up on the dead and to the floor. And my sister, you can't change it. That's the way how you do things. It's okay. Oh, that's good. You know, my husband says, you know, when you clean, when people clean up, they will always come back like a messy again. So that's why I don't really want to clean it because it always come back. I think I might need to do something different. I don't know. Oh, really? How old is it, the boy, though, Michelle? Yeah, it's, you know, the more Cody getting big, the more I'm worried about bullying the bully kid. I'm just more concerned about that, you know. They bought an 8th grade. Is that junior high, right? Okay. I will check it out, Paula. That's so cute. Oh, Paula, I see that. I love the idea. You have the town on the center there. That is a great idea. Actually, I love that because I always have problem with finding my paper towel. I'm like, okay, where is it? On the floor somewhere. Do you actually, is the school help, Michelle? Do you know if somebody like kid fighting, you know, who started first, or you know, some I don't know, some teach, some school or teacher not helping the kid? Yeah, I should more worry because right now what I'm teaching him, the kid, like little kid, like. Some other kid, like just still a baby. If the baby hit him, just you know, and we tell him that, don't you ever hit the baby, okay? It doesn't matter if he hits you first, okay? Just walk away. But I did worry. Now I'm worried about when he growing up, go to school. What about the dirt boy? You know, bullying him. What I'm going to tell him? I haven't talked to my husband about my concern, though, Michelle. So, Lee, Michelle, did you see Paula? Doris Station. I love that I put the paper towel on the on there too. I'm still not sure, Paula, that if I'm gonna put. You know, I actually bought the Where you got your what is it, lazy Susan though? Hold on. Well, yeah, but I think the problem with the parent never teach their kid to discipline them, that beating other kids is not right, you know. Yes, Paula, okay, I will send extra for you the M. So, just remind me what you order so I don't forget who needs something extra. Hi, Sandy, what kind of sushi? Let me go grab what I got, Paula, I got at the Ross. Let me go grab it real quick. Here, Paula, did you see it? This I got at Ross, $6, it's $5.99. So is that it? Let me move this. Oh, it? So you guys can see. So this is, see, like this. I haven't opened the unit yet, so I wasn't sure what am I going to, I actually going to do it or not. So yeah, that, how much did you pay for your though, Paula? Yeah, you're right. Hi, Corinna. Yeah, they don't really watch the kid. I actually watch Cody, how he interact with other kid. Even because Cody never hit anybody anymore after we taught him, and one went to McDonald's and the one kid, it little small kid. Clearly, the dad was another room, so let his kid inside the play area, and his kids is hitting Cody in the face. At first, I didn't know that because I didn't see it, so I don't want to accuse anybody, any kid. So Cody just cry and came, "Mommy, that baby hit me." I said, "Oh, honey. Mommy, pretty sure he doesn't mean to, okay?" And not that long after that, that baby hit another kid again in the face, but this time it the mom saw it happen. So I was like, okay, this is not accident. So I went to talk to Dana, and she, that kid's mom, that who got hit too. So that kid, it we started looking for the parents. Where the heck is it? Not watch your kid playing here and how to act out, interact with the other kids. So the dad, we're looking for the stuff and ask for the parents. The dad came in and the staff at the McDonald's told him that, oh, that your son has hit the other customer kid, and he said sorry. So it's, yeah, what have you been up to, Corona, today? Yeah, is, sometimes it look like they don't get it, but if you keep telling them, repeat this, it's not okay to hit somebody. You never ever hit anybody. I don't know. Some parents, they don't take some time to teach them, You teach them early age, they will get it. But when they after they're 5, it's hard to teach them now. Hi, Catherine. You pay $15, Paula? Really? Oh my goodness, $15. So this one is $6. Go check at the How are you doing today, Catherine? Are you doing better today? Kind of like I'm not sure have you watched my video before the Michelle that I talk about like the Raymond friends. I don't think I have seen that kid, but what I heard from Raymond dad is that he like eggs. I think egg he beat the crap out of his mom. The mom is the single mom, so mom is not acting like a mom, so it let him do whatever he want, and he have a sister. He beat the crap out of the sister silly or and beat the crap out of his mom friends too, like grab he when he mad he did grab something and throw at her, throw at the TV and broke the TV. Yeah, that's it's good, Michelle, seriously. I think, and the mom, I never disciplined him, and it hard to discipline him now because if you not start early age, it's hard now. I mean, it's between, 3, 4, 5, I think it's important. But if he's 7 and 8, it's really hard to discipline him now, huh? Is it can only send them to the boot camp, and they sometimes the people they did hope that their kid will turn out okay. You can't just hope, I hate that when people say that. Because you didn't do your damn job to teach your kid. Cody, every now and then we disappoint him if he's not listening, that's it. Hi, Danny. What exercise you were doing? Paula, is that $15 with the shipping or just that thing by itself? It's kind of quite pricey though. I'm not sure Ross still have that lazy Susan there though. It got that quite a long time ago. Maybe it's go like a Big Lot. Then my eyelids never. I don't know the Big Lot sale, but again, I never look at that at the Big Lot, so I don't know. Yeah, that's terrible, huh? Lee. Yeah, because you see that is people don't think that they're too young, they don't understand. They get it, Cody get it. So your kid, you think that 3 or 4 they don't know them? No, they'll pick up pretty quick. You know, if you discipline them early. Raymond, it's hard to discipline now. He's not listening. Raymond is the same age with Cody. They're only 2 days apart. Raymond never listened because Helen never say no, never discipline him. Only Dad and Mike can't do it because Helen just not help him to discipline Raymond. Cody is doing really, really good. I'm really proud of him. Oh, really, Catherine? Yeah, I know. Do not include, oh my God, Paula, you pay this expensive. Yeah, that really sad, huh, Catherine, Michelle? That it really sad too, huh? I don't know, if I don't have my husband, I think I might have problem raising Cody too. He really outstanding father. Sometimes I don't understand how to handle him. My husband said, honey, you have to act like a mom, not act like a 4-year-old, like, you know. I'm like, okay, so my husband is like good to, you know, helping me with Cody. And I was always watching him, what he's doing, how he play with other kids. That's my more concern. Ooh, I love these. So I think this one I'm gonna do it in the front. I think I might do it on the side. Yeah, makeup color, you pay for that a lot. I'm gonna cut this and let paint dry. I'm gonna paint it in pink. Oh, that's good, Jenny. Yeah, my husband is really lucky to have that. His parents really good and taught him though, and they're outstanding parents though. Did four and I think I will get 4 and 3/8. Yeah, I think what thank you for I think maybe you have to do with like if you don't have the debt, do you get money pay for the government debt is not helping seriously. I forgot what that the link I did 6.5. And you know about that boy? Okay, where Kelvin? I think she uploading the video. The boy, the one our the Raymond friends is like, but he really scared with the guy. The guy, okay, but for the woman, he hate everybody. He have a sister, has the mom because mom a single mom, so the mom can't control him anybody. But you know, it's when Raymond that when there he said, you know, you the tone wife don't do that, you know. And he made place what he said, and then he stopped, he didn't do it. So I think the boy is bullying boy, you know, guys. He beat his sister, he beat his mom, because when he met, he grabbed a remote control and hit the TV, it broke. And even his mom friend came over, he hit her with the shoes. And mommy didn't say anything, silly. What kind of mommy said? I was like, oh, this crap better be stopped, you know, but six and a half. But I think who's in the frame too? Hi, Gloria. What have you been up to, Gloria? So we get taking our fun in the bag, and when I get I like this one, you can think. I'm trying to find where I put my paper. We're talking about the pants. this one really pretty too, you guys. I might use that one instead. I'm gonna use that. So this will be I can't say crap. This one will be 4.5. Like, you know, it's what book work? What are you talking about, Gloria? Is it Corinne going to join us last minute too before we shut off the show like yesterday? And this tall, how high is it? Let me see how high this is. Did it take a long time loading video though? This one, it will be 7.38 height. I'm not sure what you're talking about, Gloria. This paper is so cute, huh? Oh, crap. Okay. Ooh, hate that, huh? you know, I see that Aaron still feeds Raymond with the cake. So, I think she doesn't care as long as he eat. Like, oh my god, a little tiny body there. The more sugar you put in, the more diabetes he's going to get. Seriously. 6.5. He can have donut, but not early in the morning, seriously. I don't mind he eats some, you know. I don't mind in early in the morning, seriously. You need to eat a healthy food early in the morning. It's what your body needs all day long. Not the donut, though. So I haven't been let Cody go to Raymond how to sleep over worried. You're gonna beat Cody with the donut like no honey. He asked me, but no, I don't think so, honey. You know, I still see the feeding their kid donuts, some the parents in school though. And like buy the tiny bag of donuts and drop the kids off at school. I don't call that a donut. I mean breakfast. I think it's you did feed your junk food for to your kids early in the morning, 6 o'clock in the morning, literally, seriously. Yeah, I worry about that Cody when he's go to school bullying kids. So, oh, that kid, the one who beat all the the sister, the mom friend. Raymond dad didn't really want him to, you know, come around with play with Raymond because Raymond is already, you know, out of control, you know. I know that crab is not good, right, Timmy? I heard you. I keep repeating it. And Cody loves to eat the bagel because bagel should look like donut, right? But bagel is just the bread, like no sugar in it, right? So he was like, "Mommy, this." It the bagel is better than donut, right? Donut is not healthy for you. Yes, honey. So he every time when he see like a donut shower, "Mommy, eat that donut. It's not good for you, right, mommy?" Yeah, honey. You can have a little bit. It's not too much. It's too much. It's not good for you, honey. Yeah, I'm really good boy. He like he know we have been teaching him that no donut is not good. Eat a lot of vegetable is good, honey. You can have some little bit sweet stuff, whatever, cupcake, cookie, brownie, whatever. You can have a little bit. I can count how many calories he have a day, every day though, because I've been watching him how he eat, and I ask him that whatever he eat, he have to ask me first or his daddy first that what he eat. So I want to know what he eat. What he gonna put in his little body there, so I want to know. £20, really? If you eat one, I see you. Is that for adult category or just for the baby? For the baby too? Cody Cody, every time when he see the donut shop, he said, "Mommy," and he will say, "Mommy, that's the donut shop, Mommy. Is that the donut not good for you, right, Mommy?" He said, "Yeah, right, honey." So he know that we have been telling him that donut is not good for you, honey. You can have a little bit, but not too much. So I not just shovel all the cake in his mouth though, like Helen did, like the party last time. I was like, "Helen, you stop feeding Raymond with the cake." She just ignore me. So I don't know what to say. So like, just because I saw Raymond eat the food earlier inside the school, and when he came out play with other kids with Cody, she didn't watch them eat, but I saw them eating inside. So I saw the Raymond egg, you know, pizza, egg, other food, but I guess she didn't see. I think she thought that Raymond not eating up, so he can, you know, for him to eat more cake. Seriously, that is not not food. Yeah. Oh, for everyone. So donut. Oh my God. I do not know how often. You know, I'm now worried about Raymond and his sister now. What I heard from, I haven't talked with my Raymond dad a little while though, because I haven't been take Cody to their house. So I usually, you know, ask how my doing and how Helen doing. If she's in, you know, listening to you, I know I like to talk to him. You know, he said no. So, but what I heard, they have the Helen pad the sugar like food to the kids. So it doesn't matter what time she's just passing around silly. My said he just want to throw everything away silly, but Helen not listen to him. So I guess it, yeah, I know, right? That why Jenny, Lena, the daughter, the she's just only sick, but she have like 2 crown already, I believe, right? That they have to have like her give her like a shot, like her pass out, so they can refill her teeth. I believe twice already, seriously, she only sick. Because Helen have been feeding her kids with the candy. I really see find my candy in the house seriously, because we're not buying it. We only have the candy from he get for somebody like birthday party at school. They will keep like a goodie bag. So Cody will get that. Usually we're not buying those. Every now and then when Cody goes to grocery store with daddy, he want cupcake. So his daddy will get him a cupcake. That's it. Yeah, you know, Katerina, let me tell you, they bought the machine to make cotton candy in the house. Silly, when I was there and she whispered me, Helen was whispering me about like I bought cotton candy machine. At her, I didn't hear her. What's actually talking about? Like, what? And I bought a cotton candy machine. I look at her like, oh my God, why the heck you want to have your cotton candy in your house and you have 2 kids, just a baby? Seriously, I don't know what to say. And they when cotton candy all sugar, silly. And they sleep like that, and they eat the candy like maybe 9 o'clock at night. Seriously, when I was there at 9 o'clock, Cody didn't want to go home, so we'll stay late. And Mai said, "Come on, don't pass a lot. Like, look, it's Cody here. Just think about before you passing candy around, you know." And Helen just ignore Mike. So it's poor Mike. So, and Mike doesn't, you know, it's, I get his fault. He didn't stand up for Helen too. So let Helen do whatever she wants. And so that one I don't really want. Yeah, it's all, yeah, right, and it's all sugar, silly. I look at her like, oh my God, what in the world, why you want cotton candy machine in your house, silly. And Mike, not that enough, Mike, I guess she told Mike to go find the sugar to make a cotton candy. So Mike couldn't find any small quantity, so he like, bought a big huge, like, oh my God, this family is, I don't know what to say. Oh my goodness, like, okay, not a good time for Cody to come here anymore. So that's why I really want to watch him, like, what Cody eat. And what they're going to feed Cody, like if they're gonna feed Cody just sugar, like no. Hell no. Sorry if I say that. I say that to my husband, like, no. They have some other kids, like Lena. Lena friends on her class sleepover. Poor Natalie, I'm not sure how she going to feed those kids. Cody asked one to go, you know, to Raymond house and sleep over. I was like, no, honey, no. Oh, thank you, Jenny. I really, you know, is I try because it all sugar, seriously. Even though when I grow up, I don't have a lot of candy because my parents couldn't afford it. But I know that better because I think it has to do with my diabetes when I, no, they're not YouTube person. They don't have time though, Jenny, Gloria. I don't think they even have any Facebook, I'm not sure. Oh, Raymond was hyper. When Cody was there, they slept over. Cody like went to sleep already, but Raymond is slept later. He was so hyper. And you know, Max is better than Raymond. He's still a little bit whiny, but he's behaved better than Raymond. They did play really good with Cody. But with Raymond like to take toy away from Cody. You, whatever Cody playing, he want to play it too. With Mac, they share, they have fun, they're so quiet. The last time when we went there to the New Year party, they were playing so well together. I know. Silly that for coming to Cody, I was like, hell no, I'm not going to let Cody to stay over there, you know. Because I don't know what Helen going to you know, feed my kid. Saying Helen not listen to my, and I'm not trusting my to stop Helen to feed the kids with donut too. He can say it, but she's not listening. What the heck he going to do, right? So So I really don't trust anybody about Cody, guys. I just worry about him. Sorry, I said what hell. I know, right? The bad junk food. What you doing now, Lee? Think tomorrow we're going to go to a party, guys. So, anybody want to order and cheapest today or tomorrow morning? Hurry up, guys. But they're going to put semen on Friday. The temperature will go up like 50 something. So, it's good enough temperature to put a semen to on Friday. Yay, finally, go here. Think it moving, so I will take the picture of me, record a video on my shop to how it's going. I try really hard not to say in front of Cody, so my husband will complain that you wonder why Cody pick up, but he never say help yet, guy. Or the worst bad word now. Cody not heard from us yet, so if he heard somebody, it mean from his school, but his school very good on teaching the kids, so that really good. Okay. Are you doing just the picture movie, or you do moving sharing project talking or no? Yeah, it's moving finally. So on third day up there, the temperature will be like 55 something. Yeah, on Friday will be, so they will do the pouring semen way early. So we told Cody excited, like, honey, you need to get up. You want to see the cement truck pouring a concrete for the house. You need to get up early, okay? So yeah, he's really excited to go there though. I still don't like in where Paula go. No, Yegoria, if his my husband company gonna let him work from home or not, I don't think so, but I guess he have to start looking or working until, you know, the new house done and sell this house. Depend on what time I'm going to leave tomorrow. So, Catherine, can I do early morning? I don't know. My husband will go to work first in the morning, and he will come back to pick me up and Cody up. to drive to a poverty. Hi, Kim. Good to see you. You can join us. My husband always complain about me. I worry like too much, like 300 steps ahead of me, you know? Like about Cody being bullied if he go to school, you know? If he, but I don't know. I always worry for it. And you know what? I saw like the motorcycle like a track, right? I was like, oh, that's cool, Cody would love it. And I said, you know that the motorcycle is dangerous in football? I like, no, I don't think so. I think the football is the target. God, I don't want Cody to play football, but I love to watch football. Really? Kedari? I don't know, I thought I said right. I'm getting low with my ping here. What have you been up to, Kim? Did you start to make any album yet for your grandbaby? I think we're going to do some mod podge here. I'm gonna do this one first. That is really pretty, huh? So my mod pod is still can open, so not make a mess. I think what have to do with is the glue around here. You making tutu? Tassimasi? Okay. I saw that people love to do dirt, huh? I'm glad I can make you happy, Catherine. Yeah, I know. I know what you're talking about, Jenny. Yeah, I understand, but the thing is, the football professional, they have to be controlling their anger. You can't just hit somebody like you mean you hit in, like, you know. It to me is that the hockey is like, these people is bad sport, you know, when they angry that they hit each other. So it's like a, I don't know, it's the bad sport to me. I'm like, no. So I'm gonna leave this one side dry and we'll coat my plastic later. Thank you, Kim. So I'm trying not to get the glue around here, so next time when I open it, it's not stuck on me. After that, we'll show you guys the scissor holder. Yep, that's so true, Danny. I know it's football, you get hit all the time, but that one is like, I know that they hit direct too, but what you have, you supposed to, I guess, tackle them. I don't know what I seen on the hockey, the, like, they're mad and then they hit each other in the face and I'm like, it's not look professional to me. And I never watch it. Yeah, Catherine, yep. So I don't know. It's I don't know, I guess. People watch it, so I guess it's still okay with them, I guess. I guess people love different sport. I actually love almost every sport except hockey. That's it, guys, really. God, I love basketball. I love tennis, men and women. I love them. I love football. I love almost every kind of sport. Seriously, I love to watch. If I have time to watch, though. Oops. Yeah, that's right, Gloria. You know, when I saw like a couple of days ago that they hit each other, the hockey, like, because in a professional way, football, you can hit too, but you have to make hit, like, you tackle them, not that direct hit angle in the face or whatever. You can't do that, right? But the hockey, oh my God, I saw like, no. I love volleyball too, Kim. No, not upside down because you see the area, Paula? So this, maybe. No, because this the flow go up that way, but this stem is upside down and stem on this side. I think it's the right way though. I love volleyball too, and I love beach volleyball too. So is that my favorite, Kim? Is Kelly Wall and Misty May, they are both my favorite. The beach volleyball, I love those. It's game really fast, huh? I'm not really a big fan of the guy beach volleyball. Oh, the guy got volleyball. Well, I love tennis too. You see that Serena Williams lost to the Polish girl a couple days ago, right? I think I might watch the replay I get. It because it's 2014 is maybe the Austria Open. I think now I'm going to measure this, how high it is. I'm not sure I like that Let me see where another step go. I can't see from there. Yeah, me too, Danny. Love this paper, huh? I'm trying to find where I'm gonna trim this. One and 5/16. No, you know, Gloria, that you went to the song chat do live on that one. I don't really like that much. Oh, shadow, I don't know. It looked like being ignored. I know they want, you know, thing to done really quick. But I think I like the people who do the live show it pay attention to us too. I didn't say that to someone, but I probably should. I'm trying to find where my step here. So I think right there. Okay, this is not a good way to measure, guys. So let me take it off and measure from here. From that end, it should be 1.5. So that's it, great. From this one, okay. Is Michelle leaving? Is Michelle leaving? Oh no, I think it's talking about the chat. No, I think Michelle is not leaving in, but it's almost time for her to go to work though. Did he talk to the other shadow too, Gloria? Crafter channel, is he? Well, I think it's because Song do a live show for the store she designed for, I think she can change that, you know. I think the limit like can do like only an hour. No, so he engaged with the chat people, right? Because you know what, this I make a mess here. Oh. Because if I make this, how I can I get rid of this marker here? Dawn, see little guys. Now I'm wasting all the paper. I guess I need to cut a new one, huh? Hi, Kalinori. Oh, I was kept to call you Kala then. Really? So this one will be my guide. Then again, I'm gonna have to. Throw this away because then it's the I use the mark on that side. So this. Cable for your camera? Why you need cable for your camera? You know, is my earning on YouTube, I guess it reduced because I didn't. They couldn't put, I think, advertise on here, right? They do it. They put it after the record video, but when they started, I don't think you guys see it. Yeah. Well, no, I'm not going, Kateri, I'm not going to cover with something because if I do like a station like Paladis, so it will stuck. So that one cannot be covered with anything. Let's see if it still have that paper. It usually give me 3 sheets, right? Okay, where are you? Just somewhere? I don't think I used that piece somewhere. I don't think I ever used that. Oh, here. I already torn it. So, right here. Now, turn over the other side. It was blank, though. Same. See? Let me make sure this is this side. Bye, Michelle. Have a good day at work. You're learning really good, Jenny. See now, we can just do so many pictures here. I think we're almost done here and then we'll show you about the scissor holder. So this is looking pretty good, huh? I'm gonna have to stand up, okay? I can't see even sitting down. Did I drop some blue? Yep. Wow, you guys just did yell at them. That's what I do. Yep, you just pretend to be angry at them. I think they will do it. They want to make you happy, right? This looking pretty good, huh, guys? This look really pretty. I'm gonna let this one dry before I mod podge this guy. Okay, so guys, yesterday, right, that we're talking about scissor storage. Well, I don't know what to do, but I just use this template, the paintbrush storage, and I did make the hole to fit the scissors, but I'm gonna show you guys.
Bird.
I haven't tried it, but I cut 2 times and it just adjusts the hole. Okay. You know, I never dried, I never cleaned it, like, you know my new shop that have the sink too, so that I don't have to worry about. My husband said you want a, put hot or cold, I don't know. You know, I think when you buy something what to clean your paintbrush when it dry, it's not, the hairbrush not get tough. So I think it's just the water when it dry, it's still a little bit tough, I guess. So now, so this is storage at the paintbrush, okay, same paintbrush. So, but the hole is different, so I'm gonna let you guys see what you guys think, okay? How many gigabyte, Colin? How many gigabyte your memory is? I think you need at least 16 gigabyte. So your memory not get full too fast. And you can record longer video if you have a big gigabyte on your memory, camera memory. Yeah, me too. I think I might need the rubber band to use to hang on to this. Cold water with acrylic paint. Lily, I do not know that I always use the hot. Oh, that too small, Karen. You need gigabyte, G, not M. That is too small memory. It will get full fast. So you need 16 gigabyte get at Costco. So what I usually use my 16 gigabyte. So you're only MB, you need GB. So here, that's the hole that I cut. So it's the same templates of the paintbrush stories, but you can do it. So it's the big one, it's for the fancy scissor that you guys have. So this is 6 holes, so it's 2 of them there. So it'll be 12 that you can storage. And but this one, I haven't tried yet. So I actually, when I try this one, is different hole there, okay? But I'm gonna try this, how it look. Okay, guys, so this, I might have to adjust the hole, guys. I did not make a tag like you guys said yet. Yeah, I guess you have to make a short video. So this one, you see that? This is a small hole, 6 of them for your small scissor there. Right there, huh, guys? And I still have difficult with the big one because I'm not sure what kind of scissor they have. Or you want me to make this a shorter, but this is the same level of this, the paintbrush guy, because it's the same template. But if you think this is too high, I probably can make it shorter. So this one, it's good. But I'm not sure what scissor that you guys have because this thing standing up is. If you have this kind of scissor, that is great. And do you have like a, I mean, this is the big one like this, it's five scissors, and the smaller one you have also five scissors. I'm not sure, I don't think you guys have more than that, or do you guys? And for this one is for the fancy one here. So this one can turn that way too. See? This one it can hold like only 12. I don't know how many you guys have the fancy scissor. Have more space for this one than Sandy told me yesterday. I need to have a half inch space to grab it. You think this you need it? Because this it look like too crowded to me with that hole right there. I think this it look pretty good on this one, the bottom piece, but if I put down right there, maybe a little bit too crowded, you think? I think so. It's look pretty good. What do you guys think? Okay, I'm gonna have to put this. You see, this is what would look like. What you guys think? I think I like it so far, but I have only a small seat. Friendly for you? Yeah. And I don't want to make different size lower than it. I probably should make shape on the wood, but I want it to same level of it. And like if you want to sit this one side by side, it look pretty good, huh guys? If you I'm gonna have to alter this because I'm gonna use this. So like if you see them side by side, see on my so see guys on my crappy, I never throw it away, see really. I keep everything of them, every one of them. I don't know why. I did keep them. So, Yeah, I like this. I'm not sure why I have that chopstick with me. I guess I need to buy the tiny paintbrushes more there. I still need more. Yeah, you never know what you need for, right? So I kept everything. See my spatula, I pretty much keep everything. Nope, that will not work. We go. Maybe a little bit too high, but don't tell me you want this storage for your spatula too. What do you guys think about my scissor stories? I kind of like it. I get in order to fill my scissor storage, I guess I'm have to go buy more, huh, to make it look good. Buy more scissor. What are you guys talking about now? I haven't glued this one yet, so I don't really have. What do you guys think? I like it. So this one, your fancy scissor, only can storage only 12. If you have more than that, sorry, you have to buy another one. But you know what? If you want this station, like just for the fancy scissor, just tell me because I can just cut half only this hole here, three of steps, so you can use this line up, three of them up there. Okay, just the scissor, and because right now it's mixed, okay, it's mixed with the scissor, the fancy scissor. And they're big and small, but if you wanted the whole thing at this, so one slot is you can store six of them. So another top it can, if you want me to cut the same hole, so it'll be 18. So your total will be 18. Yes, the bar I did last night. And this morning, because I did test cutting, but I didn't have a lot of time, so I did again this morning to fix the hole. You like it, Kala? Yeah, I'm glad you like it. I need to glue it before it fall off on me, but I don't have wood glue at the moment. So, like, if you want, Eri yes. So now I have to decorate it. Oh yeah, you know what? That's a great idea though, Kateri. So make the hole for just the spatula, huh? But you know, paintbrush spatula is, for me, it's right here, it's good. So, yeah, for this scissor storage, if you have more than, how many you got? I think I have more than 12 maybe. You know, I got like a round plastic box at Michael's. It's have maybe like 16 or 18. I thing, this one 6, 6, and 12, 6 more, it will be 18. If you want just this step for fancy, you know, scissor, it's just one, and then you buy the extra one just for, well, I don't know. Well, but just get rid of the thing that you don't use, I guess, so you have enough space to storage this. I'm pretty sure all your fancy scissors you not use at all, guys. I'm gonna drink my tea here. What happened with Lori? I haven't seen Lori today. I think my paint is dry and I'm gonna paint this here. I'll paint with the mop pot. I get my hand to take off the paint brushes. Yeah, she does have a good friend. Yep, I just read the comment on the or her post on the on Facebook about, you know, the friend on YouTube, I guess, look like they have a you know, friend, become a good friend and simply disappear. Wow, so I just love comment on her. That is not really actually your friend though. If you know someone on YouTube pretend to be your friend, they want something from you, after they got it, they disappear. Do you like this one? I think it's you. I don't think you need more than 12 fancy scissors. I think it's perfect. If you have like 12 of them and may want me to cut the hole, it's, I think it's too much though. And what are you gonna do with your extra this? So you have to buy the separate. I think it's, what are you gonna do with two slots? There is too many. I think you have 12 fancy scissors. And then 5 of the small one for your fussy cats, and 5 of the big one here for your fabrics, for your paper. I think it's perfect. So you don't want more than one storage. I think one is enough, guy. Somehow you have to make it fit, guy. I think One Piece gonna be on the, think this one dry, so gonna be on the back. I think when I'll try those. You think tomorrow I'll try this guy? You think? If I do it in the morning, guy, I can do it before I leave for the party tomorrow. So I will record a video for my shop and my house, so guys. My mod is still look good because I just literally bought it, so not get messy yet. Think when I have to glue that one, I think I like the way how it look here, my scissor holder there, guys. So I'm gonna take this one off and glue it, guys. So I haven't posted a video yet or show anybody except you guys here. Sandy, I have the Vaseline here. See, he told me to you to rub around there. Oh yeah, thank you, Paula. Yeah, I need to use that for my this tiny gun holder too. I love Corinne creation too. She's very talented. I love her work. Haven't decided what project I want her to alter. I love how she alter my stuff. Yes, she is, Jenny, and she is really professional too. We'd love to see the crafters professional nowadays. You see, this wood is I don't know. We'll see how it's different because this is. Well, it's just black, and let's see if I can paint it. I have been telling people over and over again, people on YouTube, to better be careful. Not I know who really you can trust, you know. Yeah, this is a MDF wood. I don't have glue wood at the moment, so I'm gonna use this the slow dry glue ever. Yeah, a lot of people say they don't have time for YouTube, huh? Some people do scam other people on YouTube. Yeah, that right, Jenny. You can learn a lot of this stuff from YouTube. That how long did you live in the farm too, right? What happened with Lee? Why you disappear? You still working on YouTube? Try to upload your video. Yeah, me too, girl. I know you can learn so many things from it. Sometimes you think you know people, but you don't really know that person. Know. Yes, it's really good, Gloria. Did you live in a farm too, right, Paula? Leah, you live in a farm too? So when I moved to the to my property, so you want you guys to have like share your video with me about your farm that I have not a channel to share about the farm with me though. I love to see those stuff. Good job, Lee. What a sweet hubby you are. You have Lee. Lee, he is. What do you mean for the crochet, Sandy? Yeah, Paula, you should share your video about the farm. So now we share our crafts together channel, and did you happen to echo for the farm? So I think when I go into my farm, I'm gonna record a video about the farm life there. Should be awesome guy to share with you guys. Okay. I guess when we move there, we never want to move back in the city. We already want to move there and yeah, did you have what kind of animal? I'm pretty sure Gory have a lot of animal there. Don't talk about crochet. I don't know what you're talking about. Nope. Don't talk about crochet with me. I don't understand. I don't get it. Do you live in Orange, Lee? Do you? Really? I think noisy neighbor. I mean, animal and noisy neighbor kids get annoying. Yeah, poor me. I don't know what you guys are talking about. You have no idea. So you guys need to take picture and show me. What happened with you, Takio? Oh, you have in Florida, you don't have here. I think here might be cheaper for you to buy, Lee, the property. Is that property in Florida, I think it's more expensive than here. Yeah, me too, Gail. I only have time for YouTube. Wow, I love your the canvas that you made. I like Paula's station there. Hey, this might be I think I can might put two sides, you know what I mean, Paula? Like the one you three acrylic storage, right? Three side, but I think I'm gonna have these the opposite, the paintbrush and the scissor holder. Like oh, I told you, Gloria, don't tell me about Gucci. I don't know what you're talking about. Oh my God, is that loud, poor thing. Like this, right? So you have your, I think I'm gonna face this side and then this side. Right. So I get on that center there, you can use something to, right? I have my ink pad, my distress ink pad. Yeah, sorry, it's. That one, and I have my acrylic paint this side. Okay, I think that one will be really cool, huh? This is going to be cool idea, guys. You think my lazy Susan is too big? I'm sorry, guys, if this you can't see it. I get, if I'm gonna do that, I get, I'm gonna have to go buy another lazy Susan there. One more then. Same this I got at the Ross. I'm not sure Ross still have it, but only $6 I paid for. Well, I get he doing that to annoying you though. Yeah, Paula, you should. So do you have your distress storage too? Okay, hang on, Gloria. Let me move this aside so that I have more space to show you. Like here. Hopefully, let me see if it fit the camera. See here. So this it. I got that Ross. $5.99 there. So this is I guess Paula got this. What kind of lazy Susan you got to it like this? But I think this is pretty good. I guess you better keep calling police then. So if they sit down, just keep calling them. Or give him a ticket. Do they allow them to give the ticket or get arrested? I think here you can you arrest people what they just, you know, I don't know. Put them in a jail one night, you better stop the annoying neighbor, I guess. No, I haven't heard your voice and see your face yet, Lee. So I think it will be really good, you think, guys? Yeah, this is really good price, so I think I'm gonna have to get another one, huh? Only $6, and I saw that Paula got what 15 on eBay. You can easily go look around the Big Lot, whatever the discount, you know. I don't think Dollar Tree have this. Oh, okay. So this is not, you just have the wheel though. Well, it's okay, only $6. So I don't think I want to pay that much. Is that you are smaller than me, Paula? Yeah, I get it. You need to go ammo, so I guess. Oh. Yeah, I think it's that this one is just the I guess you cannot call the lazy Susan, just this part and have the wheel. I think it will fine, I guess. So I just have to like grab the bottom, make sure it not move anywhere. Sit around here, check the wheel, so I guess it's not called lazy Susan, huh? I guess this will work though. Do you think should I make something like this side to match this? So like if what thing should I design like to make this? So if I make this a storage like this, what do I think? So make a store like so. This one the pen for storage, and this one the scissor, and two more. What do you guys think it should be? What? Not sure what you're talking about, Kim. I think this one is really good size, so I guess yes. To hold some paper. Yes, Gail, that's right. Everybody stay home and craft. I like it. Really fun. I can
okay.
So you think any we build a house, barn, medium. It's the cheapest one. So build close to my house, Lee. So we can do crafting together. I'm still thinking here. What am I? Should I add this? The storage small idea. Egg by egg and 6x6 paper. Oh, you know what, Sandy? Thank you so much. What am I thinking? I can make a storage. This size, and what is it, 8x8? Let me use my measurement. I'm really happy here. I'm chatting with you guys and I have a lot of idea here. So this one can store 6 by 6 seconds. So, you know, I'm gonna, okay, Sandy, thank you so much. What I'm have, okay, I'm going to like be addicting to talk, chat to you guys every day here. You guys give me so many ideas, so many options. I think I'm gonna make the storage like this same, the higher this, but just for the 6 by 6 or 8 by 8 inches. But this one is the Y is a only 6 3/4. So this one have to be at least 8 inches by 1/4. A little bit wider here. See? So me and sell that property and move it around, buy the new one around my house. So it doesn't take long for you to come over to my house. So I can make the paper pad holder. Like this to make the step like this, but just the open area. What are you talking about, Kim? But I think this one is might have to be wider, so like well, depend on how many paper that go in storage though. Do you have a really? This is a dollar store, really? I don't believe that, Lee. I don't think can get that cheap. So, I'm gonna have to go check. Yeah, you were talking about mess, so no, don't come to my house. If you're really cranky about like have to be neat and clean, like no, don't come. Really, Golly? They have really. I have to go check only a dollar. Oh my God, really, guy. So see, like this one is 6 by 6 paper. If I make the storage, oop, that fall into the hole. Like this one, I think I'm gonna have to make this one is kind of perfect size for 6 by 6, but oh, you know what, I have to make separate storage, right? So this one will be a station for 6 by 6, and then I will make the one for 8 by 8, right? Wow, that's perfect. So this one only I'm gonna make like a step like this storage, so this one gonna be open. Let me think. So I think this one, I guess I'm gonna have to make this one lower. Oh yeah, I don't think that, well, it depends on if you use acrylic storage. My storage acrylic is really heavy. Do not use that, you break your dollar. Don't use that guy. But if this is your scissor and your paintbrush really light, it's okay. But I don't think that hole enough for your acrylic paint. It's really, really heavy. If you haven't put all your 40 bottles of acrylic paint on my storage, that's really heavy, guys. So no, I don't think a dollar will hold it, guys. The plastic do not hold it, guys. So be careful of that, okay? So you will end up break all of your storage. So, I haven't ordered the graphic 45 paper, the new collection yet. I think there's still a pre-order. So I will make a step storage. I'm not sure this one, I think it might be, I don't know, maybe only, let's see how high. I think I can make only two step, but have to be the height same as this, because you want another one to see it, like, because I want this to see from this level. So that is a very great idea, Sandy. I love it. So I'm gonna make a note. I always have to make a note, otherwise I will always forget it. This Home Sweet Home, I will order it, guy. I think it right now is when I order it, it's like pre-order would take a long time to get it. So six by six and X by X doors. I think this, I think this will be a great idea to make this storage, I don't know. Which one is impact storage is the same height with the 2 ounces acrylic paint and shimmer storage, nearly same gang. Dot is same height. Okay, I try not to make different height, so it's. It's okay, Gloria. I know. If you guys haven't put all the acrylic in my storage yet, guys, it's really heavy, guys. And then if you want to put three of them in a lazy Susan, you're gonna break your storage, guys. So I'm sorry, Colleen. So, hope you feel better. What time is it? 2 o'clock? I think I need more pen brushes to fill up my head. You never have enough your pen brush. Hi, Lori. We're kind of done. We're just chatting. What have you been up to? Sorry to hear that, Kim. Paula, I didn't see your the bottom of your sushi. Oh yeah, I seen it. So you put on the wood, okay? Yeah, it's you're kind of better because the wheel not moving anywhere because it's stand and then spinning around. I guess it might have to be careful, right? Sorry, Lori, hope you feel better. That is a great idea, Sandy. So, I'm just reading your guys' chat with you guys. No trouble at all, Lori. So I'll try this already. Yeah, I have 5 left. I will finish the tea, you know, Lori. I figure if I just drink water, my stomach 4 days make me not hungry, and I believe I lost some weight, but if I drink tea, the whole bottle of the same amount of water, it's my stomach not make me full though, so I can drink more. Thank you, Kateri. I will make the video. for the pub, for the shop and the property. Have a good day, Catherine. See, my stomach not full. I drink just water. So now done with this bottle, so then I have four left to go. Yay! I'm sorry. Now I have four more to go. I know Jenny, but the thing is, I always forget, you know, like after the show, I might have to get all the packages out. And when I do some work, I don't really pay attention what to eat, to drink. Thank you, Gloria. So I actually like take easy on the last bottle. Usually I pretty much I want to get three off, and the last bottle will be like I take my time to eat, you know, with water. Bye, Paula. Yeah, like this morning, even I forgot to wear this. Usually I wear this overnight, so when I wake up at night, I go, you know, drink some water. But I didn't like, I would like sitting and doing, you know, try to get thing done. And I forgot like a minute it passed by, like 5 or 10 minutes, like, oh. So now it's only four left, so I think it's the tea calorie, Lori. So because if I drink just water, make my stomach full and it did not make me hungry, this is make me lose the weight. So if I'm not eating, I guess I will have, you know, losing the weight. So I try to say what. Yeah. Okay. I usually use the same bottle. You like I get the cold water from refrigerator. If not cold water, I like a little bit of sip, not much. So I try to force myself like drink one time the whole bottle. That is like it's getting too full. I better go soon, guys. I have a lot of things to do today. I know, Jenny. I don't. Yeah, I still have a bad habit on, like, when I work a lot, so I don't know what to eat. Like, I don't have time to cook. Now it's gonna be more difficult when I move because since my workshop and the house is not in the same spot like now. So when I work, I can just walk to the kitchen and cook. Thank goodness I I don't really want to cook, but what happened, guys, when I start to heat the pan, and then I walk around the areas to shake on the machine, and then I forgot the pan. I almost burned the house down, see, because I smell like something burned. I end up burning my food, so I try not to cook when I'm working because I forgot what I was doing because I was caught up with my work. So tomorrow I might do a little bit live chat tomorrow, Lori, because tomorrow I'm going to travel to my property, so they're gonna put a concrete to, on Friday, so we have to travel tomorrow Thursday evening. So but in the morning, if I don't get too busy, I can a little bit live chat with you guys. So well, I really want to update on the Sandy storage idea on up the table pad. So even I get too busy, I usually sleep late, so I sit in front of the TV, turn on the TV, and starting to designing and test cutting the little fit on that. So I think this one, this side, for a very good side that Sandy suggested to make the 6x6 storage idea. I love that. Love that really much though. So if I can, you know, I'm trying to get all the order out today. So yeah, if I can get all after the show, I'm gonna get all order out as soon as I can, and you're the crowbar. Yeah, you know what, I burn my pan, I burn my food, but that's why I try not to cook during a work, because sometimes I just walk away from the pan to get the pan heat, and by the time I knew it, the pan heats up the smoke in the house. Thank goodness it didn't burn the house down seriously. So that's why when I think I don't know what to eat and what I think I'm gonna do. Yeah, that is really good idea, Corey, Sandy, Lori. Yeah, so that's why I try not to cook, because every time when I walk away and I forgot, if I walk to another room, I can smell, something smell weird in here. And I didn't realize until my pan, like, oh, my food, it turned black. I was like, oh my gosh. So yeah, I think my husband have the what they call the crock pot, but I don't know, because I usually, the way how I was raised in Thailand, you cook it, you turn high heat, very high heat, guys, really, and the white thing burns so fast. My husband complained all the time about I use the too high heat to cook. Well, because I was raised to do that, so it's hard for me to change, you know. Yeah, Jenny, right? Because, you know, I always think about, oh, I mean, like 5 minutes, you know, 10 minutes, I will go back and shake my, and then by the time I think about it, I forgot, like 10 minutes, and the pan started to get like burn, the smoke came out. Yes, Gail, tomorrow it takes like 3.5 hours to dry up there. So my husband is gonna go to work tomorrow in the morning, and at noon he's gonna come and pick me up and Cody. What color pencil, Kim? What are you talking about? What color pencil? You mean the marker? Don't you like the one I have, or you think that too high? Like I have the storage marker, or you want this one to lay the stand like this, not lay down. I think it might, people like to, don't you think, to lay down like this better? eat for lunch. He's only for lunch. Okay. A color pencil holder. How short is it, the pencil holder? Oh, you have to tell me what kind of pencil is that, or do you have only one side, one height? Tonight after the show, I'm gonna try to get all the order out inside the paper pad storage, the 6x6, 8x8. Yeah. I just moved here since over 10 years ago though, please. So I'm kind of pretty old now, 40. Oh, okay. Do they have the same height, the color pencil holder? Okay, a light little pencil. Okay, I think this one is seem to fit. I think you have to make this storage shorter then. You know what, I don't like to eat yogurt. Yeah, right, got it. I was still think number four is kind of pretty old to me here. Oh, I need to dye my hair here. It's all the white hairs in my hair. I think this hole it fit really well though, Kim. But I think you have to make it shorter. You have to make the this is shorter. And so how many do you think people have this, the color pencil? Have more than 30, 50? Or you would make the point up? No, I haven't gone to visit my family yet since I got the job, and then after that and have the baby and run my business. So now, hang on. So it'll be like this height, you think? That would be really cool, huh? Do you think these two spades are enough? Let me see. Oop. I don't think I have another pencil, but no. That would not fit. You think that spade is enough so you can grab? No. So, how many was that, Kim? I think so this I'm not sure about it, Kim. Because what about if you your SIM like shorter? You when you bought new, is I guess you can store SIM, maybe. But when you use it short, how are you gonna store it? That one gonna flunk in there. Well, Lee, I don't have money, silly. So, because when I go see them, they expect to get they have money money for me. So I don't have money to give it to them, Lee. So the Thai culture is different than here, not just see them, but you better have enough money to give it to them. So it's a different culture, it's hard. So oh, you think should I make the are you guys want me to make the canyon stores too? So, like, if you have like a shorter one, so this one, the first one, it will be like lower, and then this one will be this level. So, and then the third one will be this one. How? Okay. Do you want to, maybe I will make this the smaller one so it can a shorter step to hold either the canyon. I think the canyon pencil pan is the same size, same round with this, right? A diameter. What do you call? Right, the same with this, right? So I can probably can fit either canyon or the short pencils color. Oop. Yes, Lee. Well, I don't have to give them, but they expect it, you know what I mean? Lee, even I give it to them, I feel bad and if they ask if I don't have money, what the heck am I going to do, right? So the airplane ticket, three of us, that's not cheap, and you have to have money to pay for the expensive and for the family, and you have to pay, you know, like all kind of stuff. Me, silly, if not to visit them to see. They're happy to see us, I'm pretty sure, but they will be more welcome if you have money to keep them. Who make the yogurt from dry milk? So yeah, now I have two ideas right that you guys give me today. Woohoo! So now, ink storage and the marker and a crayon, right? Oh no, the color pencil. And crayon can spell the So, but I will keep that in mind and I will see if I get too busy. Yeah, you can make your own organizer from the foam board, buy it from Dollar Tree. If you not do like too heavy work, it will be yeah, thank you, Karen. It's hard, like the culture is different, you know, and yeah. So I would, you know, I would love to take Cody to see my parents, but right now we're building a house, so we don't have money. So it will take us a little while though to, you know, sum up money to take Cody to visit his grandparents in Thailand. But it will be a little while though. We're feeling like we poor at the moment on the money I have to spend on the house, on a lot of stuff. Not sure my husband going to still have a job when we move there, so it's a little bit difficult at the moment. So yeah, you can do it by yourself, guys. It's just the light stuff, not too heavy stuff. Don't build with like a heavy duty, it will break your stuff. But some light stuff you can make it yourself, the storage here, to save your money. It's not helping my business, right? That's okay, but you guys can do it. So I think tomorrow I might have to alter this, because this one we just covered the paper like this like today, so didn't take me that long to do this. So alter this. So before I leave for the property. Yes, Andy, I'm going to be busy. Try to get all the order out, try to do everything. Thank you, Corey. Yeah, me too, Karen. I was like hoping you find, you know, win the lottery, but it's just like a hopeless dream that I used to dream before. Like, I don't buy lottery anymore, and my husband, you know. That's okay, Lori, just don't worry. Yeah, this one is for the Caesar holder. Yeah. I don't know, Lee, so we don't know yet that the company keeping back forward on him, so we have no idea what they're actually going to do. So either he can have his job or not, because it's gonna be so far away to drive to work. You think you'll be all right, Victoria? Oh, Lee, sorry, Victoria. I know. That's all right, Lori. Yeah, Gloria, I should go. You know, it's hard, but I think things happen for a reason will make it really silly. You know, is I think I've somehow I feel like let myself down too, but you know, you never give up. You just you know, get back up and move on, you know. Just people make it happen, so will we. So if we put our mind to it, we'll make it happen. So yeah. So we have no idea what's going to happen after we move yet, so hopefully is everything be okay, but it the square one is let me see, it's for the fancy scissor, Lori. I know. Yes, Abby. Well, you know what? Because I came from the country like a corruption, and the people like only dream, did only dream for the easy shortcut, so did lottery, but they never teach us like American way that living your dream, you have to work hard to get it the way you are, right? So not like in Thailand, they not teach people that way. Okay, a different way. So when I came here, like I bought the lottery. My husband never bought the lottery in his life until he met me, silly. So this is one for your fancy cat seizure, and this one 12 of these for your fancy cat. Yes, Lori, I did it last night. And this one, so you have six of these for small fancy cat here, and you get five of these for your big seizure. See, so you have enough room to keep. But if you want me to have this like a slot for this for fancy cat, I can cut this and replace with this one if you want. But I think you guys have more than 12 fancy cat, no fancy cat. So I love this. So tomorrow I'm gonna alter this before I go to the. Oh, thank you, Lori. Thank you, Lori. Yes, so I don't buy lottery anymore after running my business. I think it's just a wasted dream, you know. It's just wasted of the dream, you know. People dream winning lottery all the time. If you win, you'll win, but you buy every day, every month, you're not going to get anything. Yeah, so I don't dream those anymore. So it's just like a wasted dream winning lottery, you know. Okay, yeah, we'll go watch in. Yeah, so I think tomorrow I'm gonna alter this before I leave. So I love these. Yeah, and you're lucky he's see really good hubby. I guess I better go pack my orders, guy. I'm gonna get busy. I probably will try to do 11 or 10. I'm trying to do 11 because I think my husband will come back at 12 lunchtime to pick me up and Cody. So I'm gonna do because this one will take like a little bit over an hour with chat and talking to you guys. So I probably will try to do at 11 Central Time. Okay. Yeah. Okay, bye, Corey. So yeah, what would start tomorrow at 11 Central Time? Yeah, because I'm gonna have to finish other it before I go on a trip to the property. Yes, it's 11. Okay, so guys, bye Lori, bye Sandy, bye Lee, bye Gloria, bye Colin, bye Paula, bye Jenny. I'll see you guys tomorrow before I leave for the trip, okay? Bye Kim.